Looking at the latest on COVID-19 here in Arkansas today, the State Department of Health reported more than 1,000 new COVID-19 cases. While active cases remain over 13,000, hospitalizations continue to drop, and 230 people across the state remain on ventilators. We're sad to report tonight 14 more Arkansans have died from COVID-19. And looking at the latest on the vaccination front, nearly 8,000 new doses were given out here in the last 24 hours.